This is New Bordeaux News. State Senator Walter Jacobs was killed this evening in a fiery explosion aboard a riverboat. Local businessman Lewis also lost his life, along with dozens of other wealthy donors there to attend a political fundraiser. Sources report that police suspect foul play.
Out of the way.
I'm standing right here.
Hmm? Eddie Kenner called. He got out of town. Says thanks for helping.
Glad to hear.
I think you got two dicks people running scared. Keep at them. You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
McQueen is so much more handsome.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Look at me. Now you got me blushing.
Yep. You can find the stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard. I just never had the time for it. Give me a beer, maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
It's good you got Eddie loose. He didn't need to be fucking around with two dicks people no way.
He's got so I don't even want to check the mail anymore. It's either bill or past due notice.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
I didn't mean what I said. Sometimes when I'm tired and I have a drink, I just run
out of hallway. It's just like you ordered.
Appreciate
hell,
it.
I don't even remember half of what I say.
They told us this new machine's supposed to get us organized at the office. But me and the other girls spend most of our time trying to get the damn thing to work.
I count my blessings. I still have most of my teeth.
God. She's gorgeous as all get out. But the woman's all pee shoot.
Gotta get away from here!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Why is everyone running?
Move! Let me out of here!
I never get tired of the rain.
Out of my way!
Need some covering fire in South Downs.
Of course. Be there soon.
Got the shot! Found it!
Yes!
Folks don't want to... Hey, two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
It's called a gas pedal. Use it.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
need to move.
I would have made an ass load of money on that fight.
I know where you are, cocksucker.
It's such an ugly language.
Run! Run!
Thank you.
I know I heard something.
Someone took this boy out!
These people don't even know the cops are out here. No one messes with them.
Okay, okay. Making sure everyone has the ability to express their right to vote.
Right thing? Honey, there ain't nothing right about you running around with a bunch of colors. Do you know how that makes me look?
I don't give a damn about how it makes you look in front of your inbred asshole friends. I ain't standing by while folks are being killed on account of skin.
Baby, it's more than skin color that makes us... Come on now, think about what you're doing here.
I know exactly what I'm doing, baby. And if you can't support me, you ain't the right man for me. In fact, this ain't...
Oh, you gonna get...
Don't look back.
Tell him the motherfucker! Tell him the motherfucker!
When the down plant after the war, I think folks just figured something new would come up in its place.
Hit him from the other side!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
This is it. Out of my way!
Please help!
Hey! Oh no! Oh shit!
Well, fucking thing's taking hurt me.
You fucking bitch. With the wrong crew.
Hey,
you.
This is definitely where he was headed.
Tag that motherfucker down.
Shit. Check the other side.
I need some covering fire in South Downs.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
It's all yours, boys.
Think fast, bitch!
Thank you.
Come on, son. Whooping like a man.
That come black true.
Shit! Grenade!
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs. I need some covering fire in South Downs.
I got a bead on him from the side.
Hey, miss me, y'all?
fresh body here. Where'd you go, cocksucker?
We ought to check that shit out.
Somebody know about that blind spot.
Having a good day?
I want Eddie Kenna found. Here. You track down that cocksucking asshole, then bring him back here.
Don't come over here.
I had the fellas looking, Mr. Peralta, but there's nothing.
Fuck me! You know how long I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep.
Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
I'm glad you heard my wake-up call, brother. And I hope you follow through with the cults you setting us on here.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
See some of the faces on the white folks wandering in here since we took over. Like they're lost.